First, we're going to bless the food, y'all, and then we're going to start divvying this up and we're going to eat. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this food. We pray, God, that you would bless the food and bless our fellowship together, Lord God, as a family today. And we thank you for that in Jesus' name. Amen.
And pray, and Father God, we pray for all the other families that are gathering on today, Father God. We pray that you will bless them as well. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
And God, well, I want to bless all the Zeddy Chunk Chunk subscribers. I love them and I know you love them too. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
And God, I want to bless all the blessing prayers that we just had, and God bless the food and bless everyone else. God bless you. Bless.
What? God.
Is it amen?
Amen.
Amen.
You said God bless you, bless.
Right. Who does that?
I okay, like right, so
let's get to serving.
Well, I'm just going to take the pie upstairs and I'll be gone.
You know what? We didn't even get the knife.
This patty well, bell pie.
We'll cut it up in a second here. Okay, so let's get to...
Who wants some candy? Yams?
You know I want those. Diamond don't like those.
I don't.
It's a no for
you
me.
You don't like the candy yams.
It's still
oh yeah, it's hot. Piping. I love that. I love that.
Actually, I'll take a little bit.
You know, I love the
Darius,
piping.
Darius, a little hot. Bit?
No, I don't want that. I'm sorry.
Okay, Darius, I'm going to give you a little bit off of this.
No, but I don't want that, though.
You know what? This is going to be difficult. This is going to be real difficult.
I'll take mine. I'll get mine.
Please, dude, give me yours.
Yeah, get Dad's plate.
Oh, here.
He wants a lot, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like the candied yams, y'all.
Candied
like sweet
yams.
Sweet potatoes. I like the potatoes.
That's all right, it.
I'll get mine.
Yeah, this is good.
Dolphin!
Mom! No, I don't want
no candy. No, I don't.
I didn't bring
yes,
it. No, I didn't.
I saw your whole mouth on my stuff.
Mom.
You gonna get smacked.
Oh, my goodness. She this is what happens over candy no. yams?
You know what? Yeah. That's y'all be on my yams.
Hey.
Right. Who want greens?
Me.
I gotta get me some corn too.
I want
you getting greens, Nate.
Huh?
Hum myself.
What'd you say?
Hum my butt.
You gonna give me some greens?
Cause your butt don't like to eat.
No, I don't like no greeny beans.
Yeah, but you getting some today. Y'all who don't beans. Like greens?
Alright, now get mine.
Okay. I like greens.
Don't start. Okay, he's start.
We forgot.
No,
that is part of the intro.
Where's the
and we doing that intro.
I'm gonna have to borrow this right here, baby.
All right, do that thing.
Wait, I'm gonna be the first.
Can
one
I get a spoon?
What? You want some ball green?
What? Yes. Yeah, whatever you're cutting right now, I want that slice, that whole thing. I don't know.
You want this?
Yes.
Green.
Mom, see,
this what? Is a lot. I'm over here out of the camera.
Really?
Darius, who cares?
This. Thanksgiving dinner.
Oh, that's me right there. Oh, that's too much.
Darius
is not going to eat all that.
Yes, I definitely am.
We got the don't play games with me. On deck
we going to see.
Well, we going to see.
And we got the...
I hope so.
I think that's too big for me.
Oh, we got...
Go
who got...
Slivery out.
How you going to get that big old piece of...
I love a good man.
Darius, don't you say that. I'm going to use it to go with my food.
Oh, my. Y'all okay?
All right, listen up. The turkey's not burnt.
My food went through hurricane.
Oh, yeah. Y'all, this is not a burnt turkey. This is a jerked turkey.
Everybody.
I'm going to tell y'all that.
I can already tell you. I can already point out 1,000 comments right now going,
that,
oh, my God, that turkey
is burnt.
Because we didn't say it fast enough.
We took this turkey, y'all,
and got
all the way down to Chicago.
And we got it jerked.
And we got it jerked.
Jerked by Jerk Taco Man
down there.
Y'all don't even know.
And we about to kill it, y'all.
Are you giving me a piece?
Oh, I was, well,
you know, once happened, you get that little,
you know what, y'all go.
What had happened was,
y'all, we probably take some of that food to make it out, ain't we?
Oh, my goodness.
Right, what is we doing?
Oh, yeah.
I love a good middle piece of mac.
Oh, yeah.
If y'all understand.
That's gonna, y'all ain't getting no more cheese. Mac. Right. I don't want that much.
Oh, you don't?
Oh, I'll take the middle. I'll take the middle.
No, listen, okay. Everybody, listen.
Okay, here you go, baby.
Put it back
here. There you go.
What are you doing? You ain't that hungry.
Okay, can listen. I get the dressing now? Dressing.
Y'all,
okay,
this dressing. Family is crazy. Dressing.
We didn't get no meat.
Where the spoon for the dressing, baby?
Okay. I need some stuffing.
You're going to have to use this one.
You know what?
Stuff me up. Right,
just give me that, Dad. Just give me that.
Oh, my gosh.
Right here.
I can't take this family.
Ooh, I'm going to have a side plate and a main meat plate.
Hey.
Where's your meat?
Oh, yeah.
Not on here.
Oh.
Some of that stuffing with that cranberry sauce. Ooh.
Cranberry.
Y'all know
canberry. I mean. Cranberry.
Yeah, that's canberry. Dang near can.
Cranberry.
Oh, he said canberry.
Because it's in a can.
Mm-hmm. That's good right there. Yup.
You don't know nothing about that. Delicious. You don't know nothing about that stuffing. That good.
I don't.
Watch that. Watch that right there.
What y'all know about eating macaroni and cheese like this pie?
Where is this?
Really?
Where is the?
That. What?
I need the cranberry.
What?
I need some corn, baby.
You need corn?
Listen, I'm
going to
call this right now.
Who got... Baby got...
Ain't no... What you talking about? Don't nobody call you.
Hey, no. I'm getting the leg of the turkey.
I'm getting the wristbone.
Ain't no animal got one leg, so y'all, there's two.
And I'm one.
And we said, I'm getting one. And your daddy want one.
I don't want one.
Well, that's because that's why you ain't thinking about it.
Wrong answer.
Okay, we got everything.
No.
Potato salad.
No. Potato salad.
Well, I'm not getting that.
That potato salad is fine.
You ain't corny.
Okay, cute. That's cute, but I don't want it.
Baby, we'll get the potato salad later.
I'm cute than all you.
You hear me?
Huh?
We get the potato salad later.
Yeah, I know I love me some corn.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Okay, but we ain't got to do right now.
All right. That's it? Oh, cranberry
sauce. No, the meats.
Later.
The meats.
Yeah, oh.
Oh,
okay,
no.
Ham.
Ooh, no.
Okay, yeah, I got to have some
ham. Ooh,
no.
Ham.
Oh, no, I'm not a ham person.
Okay, but I'm not just going to grab that,
this
am
turkey
I?
Got to get moved.
Yeah, we're going to
move all this.
No, grab your piece. It comes right off.
Oh, it does?
Yes, it comes right off.
That's real cute. Okay.
Ooh, baby.
What?
Ooh, baby, baby.
How much ham you want? How many ham?
One more slice.
I need some slices over here.
Slices over there, babe. How many slices you need?
Put it back, you was in our house.
Oh, yeah, give me two slices.
Two slices.
And some pineapple.
And some pineapple.
Ooh, let me get some pineapple.
I want a pineapple.
A nice cherry. Let me get a nice cherry.
Cherry and pineapple.
Can I get a my?
Ooh.
You don't want no ham? That one is funny.
Oh, no. We're going to probably put some stuff down and. To get this up.
Oh man, this is just.
It's gonna be some nice stuff, y'all.
This is.
And I cooked it all. It didn't get catered. I cooked it all. This is some love put in this.
I put my foot up in this.
Yeah, right.
I threw down.
Whatever. So what else, Amy?
Back you. All right. All right.
That's a wrap. We got everything. Yeah. All right.
Oh, we gotta cut the turkey, but we'll do that later.
Cut the turkey. Look here, y'all.
Woo.
Y'all gotta see this, what's on this plate, though.
This spread, y'all.
Y'all gotta see that.
We got them yams, we got them collards, we got that dressing, we got that corn, we got that mac and cheese, we got that turkey, that ham, that sweet potato pies,
we got that Patti LaBelle sweet potato pie.
That family size.
Deck, too, family size.
One of them is mine, I don't know, you guys are eating the other family size.
Yeah, I'm gonna
eat it. All right.
Jason,
back
using our hearts.
You wait.
All right.
That's a lot.
Alvin, really? It really is.
What? What's say? All right.
You want some text?
Listen.
Is this mine? Can I just eat this, Mom?
Yes, Derek. No. Okay. All right, come on, y'all.
I'm sick of representing Fuego.
Isn't it Fuego or Fago?
Fago.
I'm eating.
I'm done representing.
All right, I'm eating.
I'm a Sprite man. Sprite, give me a commercial. I ain't messing with the Fuego.
Ready?
Oh yeah, this is a lot.
What?
No.
So y'all, we got that jerk turkey. That's why it look like that. And
let's try this macaroni and cheese.
And I cooked everything, like I said.
This song hit too.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mom.
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome. That one said thank you to yourself.
I started to thank this.
Yeah, right.
Where's my jerk sauce?
Let's try everything.
Maybe one.
Anybody try the turkey yet? Anybody try the turkey yet?
Wait, I need a side plate. I wish we would have brought some side plates with these bones and stuff.
Get that. You said you had what? You had a turkey?
Good.
Turkey is moist.
Hey.
And
I'm
seasoned.
Sorry if I'm all over your food. It's just,
hot sauce on deck.
Y'all know I stay with the hot sauce on deck, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you gotta give me Tabasco.
Spice up your life.
Huh?
You gotta give me Tabasco. Hot sauce. Spice
up your life. Down.
Y'all, it's that jerk sauce.
Mom, give me your basket, please. Give me your basket.
What y'all know about that?
What you know about that jerky jerk? Anybody want some sparkling white
juice? Oh, yeah. Turn up.
Not me.
I'm going to need some of that Lady Lit.
Really?
I'm going to need some of that Kronk juice.
Just pass these cups down. Oh, my.
In the cup. Cup. Not over your mama's food.
You just get the cup. Give him the cup.
I'm trying to eat.
Me too.
Y'all trying to pass me.
All right, now give him this cup.
I don't know. I need a side plate.
How you going to get a side plate?
You ain't going to bag it up.
I know. I'm mad, but I don't like my hot sauce touching certain things. I'm like,
really?
Touching certain things.
I don't
know
you like that.
Here it is. Give that to him. Baby, you don't wanna?
No, I'm eating my.
Yeah, drink it with that pinky up. Turn up for the one time, if you classy.
Well.
Huh?
Oh my God.
I didn't want the white grape. I want the grape.
Oh, you like the grape?
Mm-hmm.
I like white grape.
When why you eat your mac and cheese like that, y'all? I ate mine like a move.
Like a brick?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't I tell you I was a savage?
Well, you picked that.
Mm-hmm. I mean, you like this pie.
That
magazine? All of it, baby. It's good.
Off my foot in this one, mother.
Real talk, fellas. If you ain't got a woman that can cook for you like this, I'm sorry for real.
Right.
So she burning over here. It's good.
Sad thing is, females that my generation.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Thompson, let's get some McDonald's.
Listen, let me not get voted. Cause I know y'all gonna be like, oh no, Zaddy, you tripping. You messing with these bum chicks out here.
Yeah. I'm the only people your age that can cook.
Nah, I'm telling you. Majority of one girl can't cook like that.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, they be cooking, they cook tacos.
That is all you gotta do for tacos is make the ground beef. That's all the cooking is for tacos.
And make it a season pack.
How you gonna make the season pack? It comes with season pack.
Put the season pack in there.
Yeah, that ain't difficult.
You don't do it.
Listen, I'll be whipping in the kitchen, ladies. If y'all want a man who know how to cook, holla at your boy.
Yeah, right.
I can make you the most fantastic ramen noodle you ever had in your life.
Really?
Throw some of them little seasons in there.
Ramen noodle? Right. And you do it the way I make it.
Listen, you always trying to take some credit for something.
You already know. You already know.
Talk about the best.
Always trying to take some credit for something.
My baby is enjoying himself.
Happy Thanksgiving to y'all, man. Shout out.
Shout out to
the ones, listen, the ones who don't have a family to spend Thanksgiving with.
Yeah.
Shout out to y'all. Y'all are family
right now.
Y'all are family.
I just grab you a plate, even if y'all don't got no Thanksgiving food, heat you up some pizza rolls and eat it with us, man.
Or some ramen noodles like
you said. Ramen noodles, anything. Heat it up.
grab a plate, sit down, turn this on your TV, and celebrate with us. Because I promise you, if I could, I'll fly all y'all out to eat with us.
Yeah.
So, tell us what you're thankful for today. A little bit later when we get done, we'll tell you what we're thankful for.
Yeah.
But yeah.
I don't know if all that is necessary.
You know how you get that food and you start yum yum yum.
Well, that, man, that, I used to hate that.
What?
I hate when Dabba hums when he's eating.
Dance.
It's like, ugh. I remember.
You know
that.
How you so get vividly. When you get so excited.
No.
You don't get excited for food?
No. Not to the point where I'm humming.
I get excited.
Darren's got to be quiet when he eating.
That's why I'm saying chomp chomp.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I'm so excited. I just can't hide.
Woo, girl.
You were humming.
Nah, you don't have to pass your jerk sauce over here.
You might try dressing.
My
sauce? Mm-hmm.
Why?
You might try dressing.
This jerk sauce hitting.
You crazy?
Did anybody try the dressing?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Good.
Mm-hmm. You ain't taste it yet?
No.
I put my foot in that.
I'm gonna knock you out.
Why you keep saying that?
So mm-hmm. I am. I'm gonna do some of me. Try that dressing. Y'all, let me tell y'all what I put in my dressing. Darius, try the dressing first.
Wait. See, I knew. I was waiting. Yeah, if y'all go back and see my face.
Yeah, I know.
Dang it.
I know, dang it. Yeah. I'm not going to say anything.
What's in this?
No. Eat it. You are sure, Darius. That dressing is good.
I'll try a bite, Mom. Dang. Some mystery meat in here, too, I bet.
Ain't no mystery meat.
Fine. Then tell me what's in it.
I'm going to tell them.
Okay, let me just... guys, if I die.
I never had jerk turkey.
Pig feet, corn hogs, mugs, and dogs, cat but liver.
Whatever.
Jerk turkey is good.
That what?
All right, I tried it.
Jerk turkey?
Mm-hmm.
That is good.
Try it with the jerk sauce. Ooh wee.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh wee. This is jerk sauce, isn't it?
You like the jerk?
It's super tender, too. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's tender.
Well,
and y'all, I reheated that.
What was in it? What was in it, Mom?
Huh?
What's in it?
Wait. Let me have a little bite. It's hard to talk when you're trying to eat. I'm getting full already.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I told y'all to get that big piece of mac and cheese. I'm ready to go to sleep.
I'm passing out, man. I got a date with the couch after this one.
Patty!
What?
Patty!
Patty?
Mm-hmm.
Y'all remember that video?
Well, you did pie.
Anyways.
Patty! You remember that video?
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
When pie first came out.
That guy? That black guy?
He said, Patty!
Mm-mm.
That's how I feel right now.
Mm-mm-mm.
Okay, y'all, that stuffing. Let me tell you what I got in that stuffing. I put some Jimmy Dean hot sausage in that stuffing. And I put some chicken, shredded chicken. And I got some smoked turkey legs in it. I got some bell peppers. Like the red ones, the red ones, the yellow ones, and the orange ones. And I got onions in it, celery in it. And I got...
What?
That's it, y'all. And then I had some chicken broth in it. And butter. That one don't like mushrooms.
Mushrooms is nasty.
Wait, they're in there?
You like mushrooms?
Mm-hmm.
Ugh. That's nasty.
Mushrooms are good.
Yes, I am with you, but I ain't that bad.
So what do you say? Would you get it jerked again? Was it worth the drive, man?
Mm-hmm.
It was worth the drive. That jerk turkey.
Y'all should have brought some Turkish sauce and made it really worth the drive.
Well, this Turkish sauce is not what Dalvin used to. Man, I'm ready to go to sleep, man.
Oh, wow. Shout out to Jerk Taco Man
for making our turkey real good and tender.
For jerking the turkey. And they have a 3-day rule, y'all. So if you take your turkey there, make sure it's 3 days in advance.
Right.
They made a little accommodation for me because we don't live in town. So that's why I say shout out to Jerk Turkey Man, or yeah, Jerk Taco Man. Mm-hmm. For hooking us up.
Yeah. Y'all should consider getting a turkey jerk. I recommend it.
Mm-hmm. It looks dark, but that's seasoning, y'all.
That's that jerk seasoning.
It's good.
I don't know if I'm eating crab legs so much that I feel like I taste a hint of crab meat in this meat.
No, it ain't gonna hurt nothing.
Don't say too much. I might put the turkey down.
Whatever.
You know what? I've been leaving this corn all alone. I don't know how I abandoned it like this.
God, I don't really like corn like that. That's how I didn't get it.
I wish I would have had some salt and pepper though.
No, you did. I got a little pepper and salt in it.
Nah, I need more.
Ooh.
You got to get it fresh out there.
Mm-hmm.
Really, Dalvin? Stop it.
This is so good.
It's not necessary.
Dalvin, is that soda blocking your plate?
What about this second one?
Listen, I don't even like Fuego like that. I don't even know why we buy these sodas. We need to start representing Sprite.
Those are two for two.
Fuego, stay getting sponsor deals from y'all.
I'm two for two.
I guarantee somebody bought a Fuego after watching our videos.
I'm two for two.
Yeah, two for nothing.
Sprite. It's two for a half.
Right.
Listen, when you're a baller like me, price ain't a thing. I don't even look at tags no more.
y'all believe that?
Nah, but see, he started at the bottom, now you're here.
Scan it. You never you got it.
Yeah, I did. They did.
Scan it.
Whenever I buy some, scan it. Sir, it's $300. Don't tell me. Just scan it.
Whatever. Yeah, okay.
I have a whole bunch of rung up stuff. Walk out the door.
No,
I'm sorry, sir. I can't pay for that one.
Or he'll be calling one of us.
Oop. I don't know if he needed it.
Come on.
What?
Mine's trying to lighten this video there.
Oh, whatever. I ain't doing no more.
Y'all finna have dessert?
I mean, woo! Oh man, my greens are hot.
I ain't eat no dessert unless it's a blondie.
There's too much food on this plate.
Man, you got some big plates.
I'm wild good. Oh, where's my hot sauce?
I think I'm making. All right, we're gonna see. Ooh. Well, you know what? I think we need to cue up the song. Bang.
Corn is good too, babe.
Yeah, corn?
Mm-hmm. Why didn't we do it on the intro?
Yeah, it's too much.
What?
It's too late now. What
do
you
want to
do right now?
People are playing if y'all want them.
Hey!
I'm gonna knock you out.
Always elbowing somebody.
Ain't no whispering on the table while we're eating. Rude.
Rude what?
Rude.
This is not.
Remember that? Bong quick, rule.
I'll play down there.
What do you want?
What I tell you, wasn't gonna eat all that mac and cheese. Called it.
Try me.
Bang, bang, I won already.
Darius, why you need your dressing?
I don't need to be put on
You black. Tried it.
Watch me eat this mac and cheese, Dalvin. Then what?
I already won.
You didn't win.
Because if I didn't mention it.
No. Yeah, if you didn't mention it, I wouldn't have eaten it. Because I didn't want it. Because I wasn't. I'm trying to skip to the pie.
I got greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes, ham, lamb, pork, greens, beans, potatoes.
Look.
Chicken, turkey, greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes, really? Lamb, ham, pork. I got greens.
What there? You made it!
You name it.
What?
You name it.
You name it! Ew. I'm gonna have to wrap my plate up.
Mm-mm. Oh, man.
Darius, pepper towel, please.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
You need one?
Not again.
Okay, y'all. Oh, my. I'm so tired right now. I don't even feel it. Back to back.
97. Whoa.
Very man, oh, man, oh, man. Y'all, it's time to go to sleep.
Oh, this is that Thanksgiving color soda
That's that candy apple. Oh, you know what?
I told you I was going to eat all this mac and cheese.
Cam, if you're watching this, I talked to you today. If you're watching this, I remember telling you that I couldn't find the candy apple. Did you go somewhere special? You went to a different store. You didn't go to our normal store.
Speedway, but it was a different,
It was a different,
it was a different Speedway.
We went to a different Speedway and found the candy apple.
Don't support them. Get you a Sprite.
I am talking to one of my,
what's her name?
Kim.
Me and Kim be chopping it up on Snap.
Chopping water.
You don't even know what Kim was talking about. You probably got 1,001 Kims.
Listen, I know Kim.
Chopping what up?
And she, listen, I know Kim.
Whatever.
That's Bae.
That's Kim is Bae.
Kim Bae.
Whatever.
Hey Bae.
You know what? And I'm gonna tell her. I'm gonna tell her 19-year-old and 32-year-old to come get you too.
Who? Her sons?
Her son and her daughter.
Her daughter's 32.
How old is her daughter?
32.
She
just had a baby.
Listen.
She's happy. She don't want you.
All right, so.
I'm gonna start
by telling you guys what I'm thankful for, because I said we were gonna do that.
Oh no.
What?
Darius over here trying to throw scraps on my plate.
Man, I'm trying to get my pie.
Okay.
Darius, please stop talking over the pie.
All right, let's go over a little bit.
Yeah, I'm over here out of the frame. They don't care about me, guys.
All right, so here's what I'm thankful for. I'm thankful to God for his hand of protection and provision and for his hand of blessing on my family, on all my children and my wife. And I'm thankful for my family. Not just the ones that are here, but the ones that are everywhere. And I'm just thankful for family today and for you guys, mm-hmm. for all of you out there that mm-hmm. watch us, that support us, that eat with us, y'all family. Mm-hmm. And we thank you.
Mm-hmm. I am thankful for having God in my life, first and foremost. I thank God for allowing me for my husband to find me, to find my soulmate. I thank God for both of my boys. I couldn't have asked for better boys than
really
I have.
You really couldn't have. You really couldn't.
At any rate, I thank them for just my entire family, our family, our health, our strength.
Yes.
We're able to, you know, do this and provide, you know, these videos for you guys. And, you know, we just enjoy what we do. And I thank God for you guys. So I'm very, 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 very thankful for what you guys have provided for our family as far as, you know, the comments and the bonds and the things that, you know, getting to know you guys has been very, very good for us. A very, very good run for us.
We have a lot of fun.
Yeah, we do. We have a lot of fun doing this. Really?
Go, Darius.
Go, Darius. No, that's not the order. They coming for you. They're like, what you mean? You got help.
What do you mean help?
They saying you got health. You breathing. You should be having something thankful of.
You took all the good ones.
Really? No. Whatever.
I'm thankful for being alive still. I'm thankful for just life, man. I'm happy about life, man. Life is fun for me. Life is tiring. There's some downs, but you got a lot of positives. There's a Sprite box right there.
Empty.
Ah, oh, almost got geeked. I was gonna show rap on.
There's no spice in that.
I'm thankful for all the beautiful thick females out there. Oh my God. Shout out to y'all. I'm thankful for y'all light skins. Thank you for Puerto Ricans.
You shouldn't have started down that path. Now you're going to miss somebody. Listen,
you're going to miss somebody. You need to name them all.
Yep. Listen, I love them all. Nah.
you have a snicker moment? Yeah. That was a snicker moment.
I said light skin.
You going to put turkey in his mouth at that time.
I said light skins. That covers majority.
No, it don't. Dark skinned women too. Beautiful.
Listen,
ones.
I love my chocolate drops.
Okay, well, you talking about chocolate drops too?
I do love them.
Okay.
I'm thankful for my chocolate drops. Looking like a Hershey's Kiss. Come on, baby.
Whatever. Yeah. Bob about the big women.
Oh, that's a. I love all my BBWs.
Okay.
I prefer my women more thicker.
I spit a little bit.
Yeah, I know.
But, as he scoops the pie over.
Okay, is that all you got thankful for?
Yeah. What am I? What you want me to say? You?
No. I don't want you to say you because you. I know you ain't like that.
I'm super thankful for this woman right here.
I'm not ushy mushy.
Super.
You ain't gotta be ushy mushy ushy.
I guess we're just gonna skip.
It's just a thing that you're supposed to do.
We ain't gonna skip you.
Go ahead, Darius.
Oh,
really?
Come for him, y'all.
It's the furnace. Don't try it, Mom.
What?
The furnace turned on. That's why they paused.
I said come for Dalvin.
Oh,
for who?
Come for me.
You.
For what?
For not being grateful for your family.
Listen, the furnace turned on.
Oh, my goodness.
Everybody knows. You start talking about the women that's thick.
Y'all be seeing me out the videos. Huh? Let the video speak. I'll be out the videos and I live here.
He lying. He don't live here. He live in Appleton.
All right, Darius, what you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my family, my friends, food being put on the table. I'm thankful for the furnace that's heating our house right now in the bitter cold. I'm thankful for Patty.
Whatever.
And her pies. And I'm thankful for Hermes Link.
Ice Boom Man.
Calculator.
And yeah!
oh my God. And I'm also thankful for being, you know, my family being financially stable and that we have the income to have, you know, food on the table and, you know, the lights are on and things like that. And I'm thankful for all the things that I've gotten or that I get that I know a lot of other kids don't have. I'm thankful for my schooling, the fact that I can live in a good neighborhood and have good schooling and good teachers and good, and you know, I'm thankful for being able to feel safe in the neighborhood, you know, and I'm not in the house before the street lights turn on.
Darius, really?
Because I feel unsafe.
Darius, really?
I was trying to say what I'm thankful for.
Okay, go ahead.
I'm thankful for my loving family.
See, I don't live with my parents.
I'm thankful for my loving family.
Because I provide everything on my own.
I'm thankful for to all of you people who are very nice. I'm thankful for all the okay, why does he get talked over? That's okay.
Go ahead.
I'm thankful for all the lovelies and the subscribers who love this family and everything. I think for all the subscribers, whether you leave a hate comment or not, I still love you.
No, I don't love you.
You what? You said you don't love you.
Nah. I was talking about the haters.
I'm thankful for you guys watching this video right now. And, that's about it. I think I said everything.
Yeah, you didn't say everything in the camera.
You know what? One thing you did miss?
I had to because they tried me.
You know one thing you did miss? You ain't thank you. I was surprised you said you ain't thankful for Beyonce.
I am. Actually, Beyonce shaped my life. I don't know.
Darius, be quiet.
No, but I'm serious.
So now you the only black sheep.
I am today without Beyonce.
Huh?
Why is he?
You heard me.
How am I the black sheep?
Because you're supposed to say thank you for your family.
Listen.
Yeah. What about me? Are you thankful for me, Dalvin?
Right, you don't think so, nobody.
Y'all not for the just...
He ain't like getting sappy.
If y'all know me...
You don't like getting sappy.
My family knows me, but I'm not a ushy, mushy, gushy person. I don't...
Yeah.
They know I love them and all.
Okay, but you do it for other women. The women, the thick women ones.
Right. Why didn't get a shout out?
Why didn't get a shout out with a thick one?
Why didn't get a shout out? Why didn't get a shout out?
I gotta be thick.
The light skin, the dark skin, the caramels, and in between. Why didn't I get one?
Right.
Yeah, something else.
The chocolate drops.
The chocolate drops. They get a big shout out.
Right. That's so. What about your family?
Shout
out to y'all, man.
Shout out.
Everybody know I love.
Hey, well, is that the hand you was picking up them corns?
Yeah,
it was these fingers.
Yeah, I'm the one. I'm the one.
All right.
That's enough.
Everybody smile right now.
Look, y'all have a safe and a blessed Thanksgiving. Be thankful to for everything that you got.
What is it supposed to be?
So you're not giving me a kiss?
No, this is because I've got the lipstick on.
So you're not going to give me a kiss?
Yeah, I want you one.
So you're not going to give me a kiss?
Yes, I want one.
No, you're not going to give me a kiss?
No, yes, I want one.
Give me a kiss?
Yes.
That's crazy.
You want to give me a kiss?
Mama.
Really?
Dang! Hold your bro.
I was trying to put your thing. Whatever.
Okay.
Do I want the jerk on my cheek?
What's jerk? You talking about my lips or the jerk? Just the real jerk.
This is a lot. It really is.
Okay. Alright. Baby, close us out.
Really?
I don't feel like
wrap it up.
We're closing out right now.
Are we not?
This is going to be a short video, y'all. We was going straight chill out and chill out.
All right.
Y'all see this?
Cue the music.
I got greens, potatoes, and
vegetables. All right.
Doing on that one.
Yeah, we are.
That video needed to be deleted.
No, I'm getting my views off.
And we gotta make sure the beat is hitting with this.
What?
You gotta make sure it's...
Look.
Hey. Turn up.
Timmy, turn up.
That song goes so hard.
Yeah, let everybody walk.
I don't know that.
That song goes so hard.
Have you heard the Kanye West remix?
Yeah, that song. It's just the beat that goes so hard on that song.
Really?
Man, let me stand up and turn out for y'all.
We're warming up.
Oh, wait. Everybody. Your boy, Zeddy Chunk Chunk, is coming out with another video this weekend. Make sure y'all tune in. I know this is going to be out on Thursday for y'all. I think my video that I'm making is coming out by Sunday.
Really?
Sunday or Monday, latest. Try to get it out by Sunday. But go hit that notification bell if you haven't. Go subscribe because this next video is going to be lit. My parents or Darius don't even know what I'm going to do yet because it's a surprise. Everybody's going to be in. Everybody's going to see what the video is.
Are we going to be editing?
No, we're going to be the one doing it.
Yeah, y'all going to be editing. That's about it.
But you'll be editing my video then.
But hey, yeah, definitely tune in. Y'all gonna see, like I said, y'all get a little bit of everything. The music from Darius, the eating from mom, and the tech of videos from dad.
How am I eating?
How am I eating? This is a mukbang channel. A mukbang channel.
I know that. I know, but I'm a mukbang or something. You fixing? You cooking?
No, I'm not doing no
about the different.
I'm saying the different. Everybody, Darius is the music side. He does reviews and stuff like that and sings.
And you the tech.
And the talk. I'm the tech. Oh, and the talk.
There's the lifestyle. You're the food. And I'm the... We just lit. I'm the lit. I'm the littiness.
No.
Littiness.
No, you're not a littiness.
The Wait, littiness. What did he say I was?
The singer.
Music. You're the music side.
No. I'm not just the music.
Listen, when I hear you saying us, no.
He's talking about your channel.
What are you doing?
That's what he's talking about.
I do a lot of things.
What is your channel about?
I'd say. I don't know. My channel's a little bit about everything. A little bit about life.
So you want to find out, go check out It's Darius. You'll find out what his channel's about.
I have a video this weekend, so make sure to stay tuned for that. Video's
definitely coming out this weekend. Another video coming out for Man in the House this weekend. Y'all, we got videos coming out this weekend. Crazy, crazy. We got finally got through Thanksgiving.
Are we doing an interview?
Yes.
That's what we should do.
So, if you have questions that you want to know, about Zaddy Chunk Chunk or about It's Darius over there, please go ahead and list your comments down below and I will add them to the interview slate for the video that's coming out on Man in the House this weekend.
I'm interviewing the boys
so you can get to know the boys out here.
What the heck is you doing?
Calvin, did you wipe your fingers?
I want to see that. Of course I can get y'all to me.
Calvin, what the heck is going on?
Alright, so anyway, like I said, comment down below the questions you have for the boys. We'll add them to the video.
Darius.
Oh no, you can't be switching your hat, Natalie.
A song. They want you to sing a song.
Sing a song.
Sing a song.
Sing a song.
Alright, let's do a nice Christmas.
No, because you gotta save the Christmas for the Christmas special.
Yeah.
What song? Because I don't want two of a classic song that's gonna be on the Christmas special.
Well, it's another one.
Tell me, whispering in my ear.
Holiday. Really?
I want to hear it because I'm vlogging for Christmas specials and my vlog,
I'm not finna sing every song in the book for Christmas.
My vlog's gonna be lit. I'm singing some songs too. Y'all swear I don't got pipes.
No, you don't.
Y'all know y'all.
Everybody said you don't have pipes.
Everybody said I sound like Neo.
No.
Neo? Neo. You probably sound like Rio in the Birds.
I get a lot of Neo.
Rio.
You got a lot of Neo?
I get a lot of Neo.
I didn't hear that guy in the Matrix sing though.
Sing this song. You know that song, right?
Chestnuts.
Ma! Well, I'm trying to think.
What is that?
So then what's a good Chestnut Christmas song are we going to sing?
There's a lot of them. I have 60 songs good in one? An album. Yes, good ones.
A good one. A classic everyone knows.
Grandma got run over by
the
reindeer.
No, that's
good. I'm just kidding.
Grandma got run over by the reindeer.
You know that song?
We are not going there.
By the reindeer.
Reindeer!
Something in my house Christmas Eve.
You never heard that song?
No, I never heard that one.
Oh my
gosh.
On the 12th day of Christmas.
Hey. Oh, no, that's going to be on it. And we're going to do a remix. Because when you said that, I dropped the beat and I heard. I saw the whole vision. Yeah. It was lit. I see the whole vision for that one. That one's going to be lit. Hold up.
At the end of the day,
I'm gonna
be creating it.
This whole thing
gonna last. That one's gonna. Oh, we doing that one.
All right, let me get the lyrics to this song.
Oh no.
What's that one?
Mm-hmm. So I'm singing the Christmas. Is it called the Christmas song?
What is it?
This chestnuts roasting.
You know what's fine. You know what song they have playing on repeat as a joke at my job? What's that song? The song with the red shoes and Christmas.
Oh, the Christmas shoes.
The Christmas shoes.
I know.
That's so sad. I'm crying.
I don't know that song.
Christmas shoes.
Classic.
Yeah. Darius, you heard that song before. If my mommy brought me some Christmas.
If mama meets Jesus tonight.
You heard that melody. I know you heard it. Quit playing.
How does it go?
When mama meets Jesus. Tonight, I know that God would have sent that little boy to remind me.
Oh, that another what chorus. Christmas is all about.
Oh, yeah, you're right. There
so
go.
I want to buy these shoes for my mama, please.
It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her style.
You know what? It's not Christmas yet.
There'll be some
reason. It's the holiday spirit.
Mama said it's not much time.
You see,
she's been sick for quite a while, and I know the shoes that make her smile, and I want her to be beautiful when Mama sees Jesus tonight.
There she hummed the whole song. She's like, yum, 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 yum.
Because I didn't know the lyrics. I remember that part, though. All right, is everyone ready for it?
What you got?
Let me see.
Love that song. That song is so awesome.
Let me just.
We used to play that all the time. Sure.
Yeah. They had that on repeat. It was funny, though. Because it was such a sad song and everybody was so upbeat.
Yeah, that's a nice song, though. I like that song.
I am full. This is how I lose my weight. This is how I burn off my food at the end of the videos. Hey, the people who say to the end of everybody know our videos get lit towards the end. Yeah, everybody needs to stay to the end.
Right.
The beginning is the formal mukbang.
See, we gotta eat to get that energy in, and we were like, yeah,
I
got more medicine.
That's what you do.
That's what I do.
Like Wonder Woman, yeah, crossing the hands and everything.
Darren, all right, you ready? You got the song.
Go ahead.
I need some snaps.
Snacking over here.
I need some snaps. So I'm gonna play this. I'm gonna play this first part. Y'all get the rhythm. Okay, y'all ready? It's gonna be 3 seconds.
Don't let your daddy snap, whatever you do.
I'm loud snapping.
No, because I don't want that in my ear.
Okay, ready?
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92.
Squat.
Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
That's about it. I don't know.
Oh, that was good.
Merry Christmas.
I know that Santa's on his way.
Where is he going?
Let's do a chorus.
Lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is going to spy to see that reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering a simple phrase
to
kids from 1 to 92.
You go.
Hey,
Too loud, we could, that it was overpowering the person singing their solo.
Oh well, they'll make it out.
We'd be trying to come up with a whole choreography.
Oh man, that'd be fun, y'all.
It hasn't been an hour, so I feel like we need to do more.
We got a lot of
clean. An hour, what?
A video.
Listen, I'm not a part of this cleaning crew. I didn't sign up for the janitorial job.
I'm going to sleep right now. Y'all, don't believe the hype. They gonna be a part of it.
On an open what's fire. Jack Frost.
Listen. If you haven't gotten a chance.
Listen what?
All right, trivia questions. Not trivia questions, but just questions. Okay. In the comments, list your favorite old school Christmas song and your favorite new school Christmas song.
And Darius right. gotta sing it on the next video.
Well, listen.
It was tried.
Listen, some play. Give us some good soul Christmas songs.
That's y'all want to hear us.
Cause remix. Christmas special, we going ham. We already doing. We remixing that one on up front.
And on the 12th. Yep. Yep. Hey.
We can't give them that yet. That one's gonna go hard. I already know that's gonna go hard. The beat gonna go crazy on that one.
So look, y'all. 100K giveaway winners announced this weekend.
Mm-hmm.
All right, this weekend.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
It's not too late.
Winners.
It's not too late to go don't enter.
Don't come in this video.
Make sure you enter.
Come some wrench me.
Don't come in this video.
Oil mukbang video.
Please don't enter.
We get all
back
videos.
To that 100K video.
Yes, on the mukbang video, not the vlog, the mukbang video.
That is the only way you can get chosen.
Oh, and a lot of people didn't check out the vlog. Y'all need to go check that out. It was definitely lit.
Check out the vlog. It's on Man in the House. It's called 100K giveaway vlog, I think.
And it's right about here.
All right.
What?
Yeah.
Oh no. If we doing that, then my video right here.
No, we ain't gonna do that, y'all. Right, so don't start looking, cause it ain't gonna be there.
Anyway, when is the website gonna be up?
Look, working on we hope to have that website up this weekend. Look, a lot of background stuff going on with the website.
Man, we got some big stuff for y'all.
Listen up. All done.
Listen up. If you don't win the giveaway, I suggest you go to that site, cause your boy over here was killing it with the sayings, and I killed it with the graphics.
Okay,
My name. And you better be attached to this, cause everything you see on that shirt was handmade and literally crafted to a T.
And thought
by
of,
your boy.
And
yes, thought of out of my brain.
It is original thought.
I got these images on Google and I made them myself. Everything is made, handmade by me, okay? So go and support us and go to this website that's going to be launched this weekend,
and
hopefully.
The website is All Things Be Loves Life. It'll be in the description box. Y'all just keep your eye on it. It's going to pop open. I'm hoping to be able to give some sort of registration for it so that you'll get notification, but I don't know about that yet. Still working on that. So, but
yes,
just keep that
process,
in mind.
Y'all.
It's in process. It's coming.
Look now, you might, in the description, it might be there, it might not. There's going to be a there's going to be a link to the website, and then you can put in your email, and it'll notify you when we release
when it goes live.
when it goes live. It may not be there, but there's a possibility that it'll be there. So go down in the description right now just to make sure and check. And while you're down there, look at all of our channels and, you know, go subscribe to us. Go look on his Instagram. I mean, his...
Your boy Zaddy Chunk Chunk finally got an Instagram. Now you get to hit me up on 3 social sites: Snapchat, YouTube, and Insta. You know,
all Zaddy Chunk Chunk.
All of them say, all of them are Zaddy Chunk Chunk. I always wanted to say that. You know, people would say on YouTube, follow my channels. Got this.
Got it. This 1 2 3. Got it. This at the
right,
underscore.
Right. 1 2 3.
8 2 1 2. To be honest. I made my Instagram, right? I don't like taking pictures personally, but I made my Instagram because I didn't want nobody to claim that Zaddy Chunk Chunk name. Because if someone would have claimed it, I probably wouldn't even made an Insta. That would have made it. I would have hate to been Zaddy the real.
The real one.
Chunk
234.
Zaddy underscore. Yeah.
Because I know Instagram, your name will take your number too.
Zaddy Chunk
Chunk.
Wait,
so what's your name? Zaddy Chunk Chunk?
Yeah, and.
How?
Yeah, shout out to Zaddy Chunky Girl. You almost gave me a heart attack.
He said, who is that?
He called us. Who is this? Who is this Zaddy Chunk? She took my name, I mean.
I was mad. At first, I'm thinking somebody took Zaddy Chunk Chunk, but it's Zaddy Chunky Girl. That's her name on.
No, I was about to say Zaddy Chunk's girl.
Right, yeah. Zaddy Chunk's girl. Yeah.
And
yeah.
It was obviously really related to us because she follows my mom.
Yeah.
Right.
So shout out to you. She ain't got no pictures up though.
He was checking it out. Wait, maybe I can make this for real.
Right. He's trying to make it reality.
Nah.
Watch tomorrow, she's going to have a picture of me like this.
Hey, Zaddy. Yeah, she's going to hate Zaddy. Yeah, she's going to come out with that pic.
I'm not even going to talk about because she looking
right? Is she looking what? Is she looking right?
Oh, she's looking right and tight.
And
she just might be my
wife.
Oh, yeah. Oh, bars.
Okay, whatever.
Oh, man.
Nah, but once again, man, happy Thanksgiving to everybody. Shout out to the ones who didn't even have someone to celebrate it with. Y'all celebrated with us, so y'all have fun this weekend, man.
Yep, be safe too, out there in them streets.
Oh yeah.
Y'all, I know y'all going out there to shop. Oh. Shop till you drop. It started at 6 p.m. tonight. All of that shopping. Y'all be careful out there in them streets. It ain't that serious. Them Xboxes and all them game consoles and all them electronics and stuff, y'all be safe. Think about your life. Y'all ain't got to fight over it.
Definitely be safe. Well, I wonder how much they tax them for cameras. Yeah, it's that high.
Definitely be safe, though, y'all.
Mm-hmm. Be safe. Stay blessed. Enjoy your family. Eat some of that good food. I know that itis going to kick in. When that itis kick in, y'all take y'all some naps. Relax. Enjoy.
And take the time, y'all. I know it's going to be Black Friday starting on Thursday night, but...
On tonight.
Right. Tonight. But prioritize your family above the shopping, y'all. I know y'all going to get the presents. Y'all going to get it.
Please do.
Stay with family, your family. First. Family first.
You're trying to make it
hang out with the fam.
But I know family. Some of them are going to go shopping.
Not everybody has family. And some family, you know, some members ain't here that was in your family
last year. Right.
So
for real.
Enjoy your family. Enjoy the time.
Because it may be your last
time with them. Like, so prioritize your family above everything.
Yeah.
That's my PSA, y'all.
And they could be uploaded by Friday or something.
That's my PSA.
Yeah.
All right.
We're going to have to let this go because, baby, you're going to have to edit.
I know. They don't be camming.
Shout out to the ones who stayed to the end because I know it's not everybody. Y'all don't all be staying. To the ones who stayed to the end.
A lot of them do, though.
Y'all some real ones. And the lot that don't.
And the issues, they be missing it because we be getting
mad. You said the lot that what? They still want Belovelies.
Man, y'all need to be a true Belovely.
They are.
You could be a Belovely, but are you a true Belovely?
Yeah, it's not cute when you see it's that person. Y'all be telling some, be love, and they be going, who is this? And I said, I made my name.
Someone said, who's this?
But they just be going, be love. And I'm over here in the corner sitting on a pillar.
If they ever say your name and not my name. That's what Darius is
saying. If you don't come up to me first, and then come up to my mom, it's gonna be an ish.
Really?
Because I made too much of a name for myself.
Really?
We're going to be talking some I should be saying you only watch the seafood boils. That's what they doing.
Whatever.
Only watching the seafood boils.
He a hater.
Seafood.
I don't care what I don't care what they watch as long as they on my channel and watching me.
Y'all
and they know me.
Watch awesome Zeddy Chunk.
I've been watching you.
Because I got a special video coming out this weekend.
What's your special?
Don't worry. This is a surprise for
me
everybody.
Too. Well, maybe not special with his, but I don't know what it is.
Y'all go.
It's better be lit. This better be so off
more,
the wall.
It's not it's gonna be fun. Everything Zeddy Chunk is lit. But this is going to be just so a different
thing. Special lit.
It's just a funniness, laughters, good vibes. That's all it is, man. We turn.
Turn up.
Turn off. Sign out.
Yeah. Oh, that's me.
As you.
That was
that's
my cue.
Your cue.
That's my
that
cue.
Was your cue.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share. Are we singing now?
We signing out.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share this video with anyone, everyone. Let them know what your girl and the fam bam is doing on the channel. You guys, we will talk to you guys later. We love you so, 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 so much. Don't forget to stay safe and stay blessed. Peace.
Peace.
Enjoy your family, you guys.